Hey, Angie, can you hand me the blue one? Thank you.
Who stepped in the room?
Oh, yeah.
Oscar and Lenny, what a team, baby. Oh, give me that. Give me some fins. Give me some fins.
Low fin.
Yo, did you see me? I was like, what got that? What got that? What about Yankee? I was crazy.
When you punched me and the crowd was,
yeah, but they ate it up. Hey, Angie, you ain't know I had it in me, did you? It was like an Oscar explosion.
How good was I?
Oh, you was the bomb.
Thank you. And hey, Casanova. I saw your big finish on the news. Nice smooch, lover boy.
Ixnay on the SK, man. That's private. It's private.
Private? The entire reef saw you do it.
Hey, whoa, somebody's in a bad mood. Come on, Ange. Let me see the smile. Show me the smile, baby.
Knock it off.
What has gotten into you?
Me? Oh, I swear, sometimes I want to take your big, dummy head and just...
Ange, what is the problem?
Problem? There's no problem. I don't have any problem. Matt Perfect is the one with the problem.
Hey, you guys.
What do you got against Lola?
Not my lips, that's for sure.
Okay, what's going on?
I'm going to stay out of this one.
Look, why would you even care about Lola anyway?
I don't.
You don't?
No.
No what?
I don't know.
You guys, you want to get...
No!
Just tell me, Oscar, because I'm curious. Why do you think she's interested, huh? Do you think for 1 minute that she would even be with you if you weren't the rich and famous shark player?
You guys, please, don't fight.
Are you that blind?
At least she treats me like I'm somebody.
Yeah, but would she love you if you were nobody?
Nobody loved me when I was nobody.
I did. Before the money, and before the fame, before the lie, to me, you were a somebody, Oscar. Now you're nothing but a fake, a sham, a con. You're a joke.
Here I come. Ta-da! Sebastian, the whale-washing dolphin.
Angie.
No, forget it. Just go. Because I'm tired of hearing how everything you had in your life wasn't good enough. Including me.
Angie?
Oh, honey, I'm sorry. Go back and do it again.
Hey, come on. It'll be okay.